you agree to translate Mr. Nolan's book into Portuguese?
Correct. Their deal was open to interpretation.
And then you sent him a bill.
I sent him the bill.
And he didn't pay the bill.
Correct.
Well, what business arrangement did you make with him?
At that moment, we didn't make any business arrangements.
Did a language barrier get in the way?
But he did require a lot of time and work. And why would he do that for you for nothing?
Judge Judy.